blood, guys. 5 seconds.
It's a hard.
And put the wheel to time.
That looked like it was a ghost and feather, not an anvil. Diego.
Anvil.
Okay.
Seth Feather and Anvil on the site.
I've definitely got a ghost.
Yeah, no anvils.
Good, Doc Fun.
Do we get another power up before the summit?
Yes. We are going to pass on the breakaway, right?
Right.
Before this time. And there's
We're going through the start finish up at the top of this too.
Oh yeah, perfect.
We'll get a power up in about 2 minutes. So use your feather on this climb if you got one. I'm gonna attack a little.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, for me.
One of them dropped.
I did.
I did too.
I'm just drafting them. Stretch it out a bit. Have fun with Eric.
I think one of them used a ghost.
Yeah. One just used a ghost back here.
I'll cover it just in case. There we go.
Yes.
Pushing on the front.
Keep following. We have two on the front, stop them.
Yeah, I'm stopping.
Push, man, push.
They've push stopped them. As well. None of them are pushing on the front. Real kick to hit.
Push it
back. I'm with you at the front. It's 4v2.
You guys keep going.
Gotta catch us. They're not pushing, you gotta catch. Just don't push on the front.
I'm dropped. At the back.
You can catch us. They're not pushing on this climb. Just 5 watts per kilo, 6 watts per kilo. Ghosts. You can TT back to us on this hill, Diego.
Nice job catching back on. Really good.
Good luck, Arn.
Dropping a bell.
Okay, move the raft.
Get pushing. It stopped.
Yeah, we're moving the light.
Why they're not pushing harder. Right at the top against Steve.
You drop one guy right, Terry.
going to use my ghost, Diego.
Okay. Drop it. I'm going left.
I'm not actually attacking, though.
Can I drop my ghost, though? Just stop playing it.
It made him up his power, for sure.
Don't. Probably driving me two guys in the close to the fear. Imagine the panic now. How are you doing, Dan and Josiah?
Alright.
Oh. I'm riding, that's about it. Yeah.
Have you guys got to get together?
No. I'm in 8th, 15 seconds up on 9th, and then Josiah.
Yeah.
I'm doing no work on the front here, because I'm 2v1.
Yeah, and I think we're too far back to be able to bridge up.
A long way to go yet, Eric.
There's no point in us working hard either.
That's true.
Maybe Diego, we save ourselves for the Sgurr climb. And if we're feeling it,
yeah,
attack hard over the top. See if we can drop this guy. Or one of us attack hard.
This guy's speed is 88 kilograms. So it's much heavier than us.
Sounds like a plan.
So any small climb, we push a little, just to make it work. Not too crazy. And then we go hard with the climb.
The second I'll push hard on this climb here.
Okay. He's falling. Maybe to give it a push, Eric.
Okay. caught his feather. Sprinting up to you. What power up did you get?
I have a feather. I'm saving it.
I got a ghost. Diego, I'm going to go ahead of him and then use my ghost.
Okay.
Let me just stay on his wheel.
Okay. We can see your shadow. On the road.
Really?
Really. Nice book. We are closing in on the guy in front. The last 10 seconds of the air. Just with double small attacks. You're gonna start pushing, Gary.
Yeah. Using my ghost. So is he.
I can see your shadows on the road. What about my feather? Rescues, Eric. With the ghost.
Like, where are you?
I'm in front.
Nice. Yeah.
2 seconds.
I'll make him catch.
Front three is nice. Gonna come down to a sprint.
Yeah, looks like it.
You just got to optimize those fourth and fifth guys.
Doing our best. Diago's off the front alone.
Off the ghost.
I'm making the guy chase.
Yeah.
9 seconds, Diego. You got this.
Yeah, keep it up.
Keep it up. Giving up back here. He's just doing 1.4.
Nice.
You broke his spirit, Diego.
Yay. I almost broke my own.
Oh, shit. Lost it.
No luck, mate.
Yeah, we got pissed. Nice.
7.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. I don't know what's happened to my legs. Fucking hell.
What happened?
I blame the heat, but I reckon it's something else. I don't know.
You haven't been racing enough.
Maybe. Maybe I need to up the ante like you. Yeah.
Yeah.
It isn't a 300 kilometer weekend. Is it even a week? Yeah,
that's right.
I thought I'd have them at the air in there. But, one of them went 1k to go. I missed them.
How you going, Josiah? You rolled across the line yet?
Almost.
Nice. Almost.
Getting close.
Real life,
26, 29. Oh, damn. Can't believe I got dropped on the corkscrew bit. Fucking hell. Was for some.
Well, we can win them all.